I didn't do it. Guys. That was neat. Why are you throwing grenades? Whoa. Why would you... Huh, that guy. Should stick with the Cubs. They're actually doing pretty good this year, but... Still. We all know if they win, the world ends, so they better lose. Just saying. Hello. That looks ominous. There's a person in the middle of it. Yeah.
Machine protects me from your bullets, American. Besides, you might want to save them for this little surprise I have for you.
Ow. Was not expecting the insta kill there. Wait. Isn't there gold somewhere down here? Is there a set? Now that gold was in the middle. Fine, I can't shoot him quite just yet. Grab that though. And then we can hop over the little fence here.
Machine protects me from your bullets, American. Besides, you might want to save them for this little surprise I have for you.
Oh, shit. Could have been worse, I guess. Should have been a lot better. It could have been worse. Did I kill her? Like, did she just go away? I'm not really sure. I know I shot at her a couple times, but I didn't think she'd die, like, instantly like that if I did kill her. I don't know what the correct way to go is, so... probably that way. Kamikaze? Nice. I came from that way. Alright, I'm confused. No intel or anything? Not sure. Okay. Not sure where he thought he was diving to, but, yeah, that was not the play, man. Just came over here for some ammo and some gold, huh? Yeah, looks that way. Yay, I did something. Couldn't tell you what it was, but I did something. You think they'd be more worried about... more worried about the airstrike thing that's going on than me. Like, right? Makes sense to me, but I guess not. I don't know. Do I drive the truck? Apparently not. I would gladly drive the truck. I'm sure the controls would be god awful.
Achtung! Additional security forces are to be posted at all entry points to the underground utility tunnels. It is vital that these tunnels be closely guarded since they allow access to key areas throughout the airfield.
Alright. Okay. Oh, I actually hit a button there. I was, like, confused. That explains why this level's so long. Hey, look at that. Being all sneaky-like. Wrong button. This is still part of this, right? Yeah. Oh, damn. Missed one. Oh, well. Probably missed a crap ton of gold, too, so... Probably about half. Cool. There's one of those energy zapper things somewhere. My grenade was more effective. Just saying. So much for being sneaky. Did I die somewhere again? Well, I did. Fancy.
All checkpoints are in full lockdown until the spy has been located.
Maybe they just drove by, dropped the one bomb, and left. Seems kind of weird, though. Okay. Again, my grenade worked better than yours. I guess I hit the button. Get some more intel.
Using knowledge gained from the stealth assassin research, we have successfully completed phase one of our stealth plane research. Phase two will commence immediately, its goal being complete and total invisibility for a short duration. Phase 3 will increase the amount of times that the invisibility of the aircraft can be maintained.
Cool. Do I get to fly it? The plane has consistency of stone. Anybody else think that's weird? Probably just means it's not destructible. Still kind of weird, though. FTUs.
This airfield has been placed on full alert. All checkpoints are to be fully manned and patrols are to be tripled. Security must be airtight. Failure to comply will not be tolerated. It is imperative that the work aboard the Zeppelin proceed without any disturbance from the resistance.
Did you guys see him standing like that? Yeah, he was just standing right there. Let me, damn. Yeah, he was just chilling right there. Let me read the intel. It's great. Damn, the evil scientist got away. That does not fill me with glee. Like the perfect place to hide some gold. That didn't do what I wanted to do. Throw it down here and hit all of them. Damn. Oh. Cool.
Supply Zeppelin successfully docked. Commencing resupply.
Okay. Gotta wonder how much money they spent on these. Hey, seems like a waste of war funds. Very inefficient spending. Flamethrower guys, one of the worst. Of course. Bodies in the wall. Oh, they're clipping to the floor. Cool. Well, he's clipping his legs, probably just hitting all over. This is your last chance to buy supplies from the black market.
Blaskowitz, what the hell are you doing here? Wait, let me guess. You're looking to get on that Zeppelin, aren't you? Well, it's a lucky thing I happen to be helping myself to unguarded supplies. This will be your last chance to buy something before you go off to save Eisenstadt.
See, this guy knows things. I don't think those are gonna help. All my ammo's probably... Oh, yeah, I'm not worried about that. That'll be fine. Actually aim it like a normal human being now? Yeah! Cute. I can only carry 12? And that's what the ammo pouch. Oh, 15, yeah, because I have, like, so many loaded. Still doesn't seem like a whole lot, man. Just saying. Do that jump crouch. Yeah! It's useful, what can I say?